So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
We updated the board while you were out.
This Harley thing.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
trouble now. The hell! I'm gonna hit you.
Back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Belfry. I'll go check that out.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super old.
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. Tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know he'll be here for 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby.
Yeah! Red Hood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real. To profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
In the Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
Processing software breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
You better be ready to go down!
You mean no one's gonna stop us?
The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
Our killings are endless.
Come on, Harley. You're too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Bingo. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
Hopefully this is tied to what Batman was after.
What does Harley want from this file?
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
It's like she said, time for us to get on!
Good job, everyone. You made things even worse.
Hey, father's right here!
Put him away!
You're in jail. Where else do you need to be?
Stay back! I'm warning you!
I
You're back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Gibby.
Seriously? Do I look like I'm 12 to you?
All available guards to Red Blood.
Play nice.
Damn it, Harley.
Hot play, coming through.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this, Harley?